Well, forget about fast food. The robot Sally made by Chowbotics is here to help you eat better by any means necessary. Sally is commonly described as the world's first fresh food robot, and from what I've seen, that description is actually accurate. Nowadays, Sally 2.0 is the latest iteration of the robot overlord of healthy eating, and she comes fully equipped with a larger tablet display, a new user interface, wheels for greater portability, and redesigned canisters to reduce the time needed to clean and refill ingredients. You can find Sally 2.0 in more than 70 locations all over the world, and it has been demonstrated to be capable of handling up to 22 ingredients in numerous custom combinations, in addition to pre-programmed recipes, while holding up to 22 ingredients. It's no wonder its parent company won the World's Most Innovative Companies in Robotics medal in the Fast Company contest. In addition to making a really delicious meal, Sally 2.0 will also help cut down on the chance of you getting a foodborne illness, eating something you're allergic to in your meals by keeping every ingredient refrigerated and properly stored. Sally 2.0 is rather chunky, weighing 750 pounds with lockable wheels as well as swivel brake functionality. The ingredient canisters are chilled to exactly 34 degrees Fahrenheit, and placing an order is as easy as tapping an order on Sally's touchscreen. It's fun to watch the plastic cylinders arranged in concentric rings spin back and forth so that rotating paddles at the bottom of each container can dispense what you need. Sally 2.0 is a revolutionary machine that costs just $35,000 and provides healthy meals of salads, yogurt, and custom grain bowls in places where no restaurant can go.